Number 23, we're going to, we talked about just graphing the even ones. So for 23, we're just going to compare the graph of the parent function, f of x equals x. Notice in both functions you have an x. The difference is g of x has a plus 5. So it's going to take all of the f of x values, whatever they were, and we're just going to add 5 to them. So anytime we add or subtract, we create a vertical shift. In this case, plus 5 would shift everything up 5 units.